In BMW cars, you can see all kinds of warnings messages on the instrument cluster. Thanks to CC-ID codes, you can check more information about faults in your car. Turn the ignition on, next, dismiss all pending messages with left stalk. Now, go to and enter check submenu. Here you can again browse through warnings and fault messages. Now press and hold BC button at the tip of left stalk. After a few seconds, CC-ID code will appear on the bottom display. Release the button and again browse through messages. Here we have codes 164 windscreen washer fluid low, 115 reverse light right, 117 reverse light left, 71 brake pads warning. Write down your codes, visit Mr. Fix website and check more information about what's causing those warnings to appear on your instrument cluster. You can find link in the description below this video.